My name's Dan Whitworth. I'm the technology reporter for BBC Radio 1 Newsbeat and 1xtra News. Newsbeat and 1xtra News cover all the news output for Radio 1 and Radio 1xtra. And basically we take care of bulletins that are usually every hour on the half hour, so like half nine, half 10, half 11. And we have two main programs on each network every day. On 1xtra, it's 12 till 12.15. And 5 till 5.15, and then on Radio 1 we have Newsbeat at 12.45 till 1 and 5.45 till 6. Being a reporter for Newsbeat and 1xtra News, you find yourself in tricky situations quite a lot. Anytime you can be on the road and your laptop can run out of battery, it can start raining, you can not find the people you want to interview straight away, and always, always, always you're under a time pressure because you either have to be ready for the 12 o'clock 1xtra News or 12.45 Newsbeat. So the pressure's always on, you need to be able to deliver, and sometimes that can make things a little bit crazy, but so long as you deliver, it's always good. Okay, so it's 12.25, just had a bit of an emergency because a technology story has dropped to do with Google. I'm the technology reporter, obviously I've got to get on it straight away, so I'm going to have to write that, check it with the duty editor, and get it recorded and get it into the studio in about 5 minutes, so I'm going to crack on. I got into this job by doing a journalism course after a degree and I did some travelling. Then I started out in local radio, so Radio York, where I spent 6 months. I spent a year at Radio Sheffield, a year at Radio London, and some time at 1xtra before coming to Newsbeat. You really have to have a lot of experience before you can start work here, because it's a national radio station. You have to know what you're talking about. This was a major embarrassment for Google. Thanks to a piece of software on board those cars, instead of just locating people's Wi-Fi networks, it accidentally downloaded things like passwords and emails too.
To be a reporter at Radio 1 Newsbeat or 1xtra News, I think the most important thing is experience. You have to know what you're doing because this is a national network level station. You can't just come in here off the street. Now, sometimes you might need a course to do that. It's not always absolutely necessary. Sometimes experience can be just as important. And even if it's, you know, making cups of tea, doing photocopies, volunteering, doing unpaid work, and if that's at hospital stations or local BBC stations, experience is the key, because you won't get to somewhere like Newsbeat or 1xtra News without it. The best thing about being a reporter for Newsbeat and 1xtra News is you get to do things that most people never in their wildest dreams get to do. So next week I'm going around the Top Gear test track to cover a video game launch. I've been up in a Chinook helicopter from an RAF base. It's just, it's a very privileged position, and you get to do some amazing things.